गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। यस, सो नाउ इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस व्हाट वी आर सीइंग अबाउट कंप्यूटर एंड इट्स टाइप्स। ओके, दैट इज योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन योर न्यू कंप्यूटर टेक्स्ट बुक। ओके, सो हियर व्हाट ऑल वी सॉ अबाउट व्हाट इज अ कंप्यूटर। व्हाट इज अ कंप्यूटर, डू यू ऑल रिमेंबर? A computer is an electronic device, right, that takes instruction from us and gives the result after processing them. And then what we saw about the working of computer. It works on input, process and output principle. And today what we are going to see about the types of computers. Okay, so we have different types of computer according to the size. Okay, some computers might be big and some will be small, so according to that we have different types of computers. So shall we see it one by one? So first we'll see about the supercomputer. What is supercomputer? These supercomputers will be very big in size, okay, comparing to our desktop that you see often. These supercomputers are very big and very powerful. Means how much powerful it will be? It will be very powerful like your chota bhim. Yes? So, and they are used in large companies. Why? Because it occupies more space, right? I told you it is a very big computer. So, it needs more space. Okay? So, they use this in large companies. Okay, and it also works very fast. Okay, and it can also store many information. Means what? For example, you have your school bag, right? In your school bag you have so many books, and if your school bag size is big, what happens? You can keep so many books, right? You can store so many books in your bag. Similarly, this supercomputers can store so many informations inside it. Okay, next one is the desktop computer. This you all know very well. Yes, and you have operated on this in our school or lab also. We have this computer only. We place it on the desk. Yes, have you ever seen this? We have placed it somewhere else, on our lap or somewhere else? No, we place it on our desk, on the desk. Okay, and next is the laptop computer. Laptop computer is small comparing to your desktop computer. Okay, desktop computer means what? It will be placed on the desk. Laptop means what? This computer you can place it on your lap. Yes, you will sit on your mother's lap, right? Similarly, you can place this laptop on your lap and you can work on it. Okay, and now one more speciality in this is what? You can carry it anywhere. Okay, so you can carry it wherever you go, but your desktop computer you cannot carry like that. Yes, so this you can carry it anywhere, and this works on battery, or every time you no need of power supply. It works on battery. Okay, like your mobile phone, you can put it on charge and then you can use it without the power supply. Next is the tablet PC. Tablet PC again smaller than the laptop. Okay, here you have a touch screen. Okay, you use it with your fingers. Here you don't have a keyboard and mouse to operate. You can operate it using your fingers only. Okay, and this will be also similar to your smartphone only. Here you have digital camera. Okay, you can take pictures on it. You have microphone, you can record your voice, and then it is a touch screen. Okay, you use it with the fingers. Next is the smartphone. You all know very well, right? And right now in your hand also you will be having the smartphone only. Okay, with which you are watching this video now. And now here in your smartphone, do you have a camera? You can take your pictures, right? So here you have a digital camera in the phone, and then here also by using your fingers only you are operating, right? So it also has a touch screen, then the size of the smartphone is smaller than the tablet PC. Okay, you can carry it on your pocket, right? So the size is comparatively smaller than the tablet PC. Okay, dear children, did you all understand this? Okay, so go through this once again. Okay, this much is there in your first chapter, and in the next class I will give you some exercises from your textbook. Okay, hope that you will get your textbooks before that. Okay, dear children, take care. Bye.